Hello, welcome back to Empyrion Galactic Survival. Have to apologize, I'm way behind on getting these out. And I had it mostly between my ears. First video I did, I ended up getting myself blown up and having to restart. So I decided to scrap that one and just put out the restart video. So I failed to record that because I didn't press the record button. So now all of that work, it was really exciting. It was a lot of asteroid mining. I'm sure you'll miss it. So this time, I've double checked. We're actually recording. And let's see what we're up to. This is the tanky version. I did get some ideas about the about a new transport vessel. Whether to build or bring one in, I have a blueprint going. Well, I haven't got it going. I'm finishing up the resource gathering, and I need a buttload of titanium. And I realized I've forgotten to double check something. Need a lot of titanium rods, or it calls for. And I thought that I had tried adding titanium plates, and I don't remember how that came out. I think it would have worked. Just wasn't paying attention. So what I'm going for is the Sunseeker. That's the closest in this appearance to what I had in mind. Another concept was the derelict ship, part of the storyline that we had to go through and deal with a bunch of infected aliens and critters. But I liked the setup for the hangar bays. But I don't see that particular ship in the blueprints. So this seems to be the closest to that in a way. So it requires 19,000 titanium rods. I think I have everything I do. Still need another roughly 8,000 rods, but
cut it down a little bit. Let's see. I have more plates. I had them. Apparently all that scrapping is gonna help me. Now I only need about how much? That I have enough. Bingo! This is gonna almost 4 hours, so it's not gonna finish during this session. So it may actually be a short one.
Let's fix this. What we can do, I want to fix this. These are too high up for effective anti-personnel use. I'm gonna flip them upside down so they should pop out right under there. Poke out, run it. Crap, what am I doing? Yeah, retrieve.
All the way around.
Yeah, that's right. Um, I hadn't really considered that. We had the driver's weapon here, which getting blasted, but I may reinstall it underneath if it lasts a little longer. Of course, when they're targeting the tank, they're targeting me here. Since the core is right behind me, maybe I can
under that. All of them? What's this?
That's my retractable. It actually retracted. Okay.
I hope I targeted a little bit better there. I think that's correct. See how that.
Now, flip this over, can we? Ooh, may not be allowed to. Think I know how to handle that. Let's. Pardon. Be a little annoying getting this to work. Sweet. That's exactly what I want.
Up here. I don't remember. I really do that. I think I did. Okay. I think I can live with that. And then I think we'll, yeah, I want that. Let's do this. Or so could have done that in the first place. And then let's ramp up. Kind of doing this on the fly. Not that. I can live with that. Those were all steel blocks, not hardened. Not good. I want, whoops. Unhardened. Look at those. And then. Or not. That's okay. I'm back hardened.
Back to thin wall. Do I have them on the default?
Well, I don't. That's not. Right, I need those, and then I need. Come back. Better. Oh, that's right. That was a wider spot. Wondered why I called that. Aha! My ishi photo. Did I want? I actually did want. Have them all the way down around here. Did I want them underneath too? That's just the front skirt. I don't remember doing that on the sides. Maybe I did. Out of mail, I guess. There. That doesn't look clunky at all. Ew.
I am an idiot. I think I know what I should put there.
Let's see. Pretty sure I have it, the transition block. Corner block. Oh, yes. That one. Not that one. I don't have what I thought I was going to use. That's not cool. I do have it. Just being a chucklehead. There we go. Nice. Kinda ugly, but it's the only real way to make that work. Alright. Here. Here. Alright, good. Yipper. Well, that wasn't painful at all. And what's going on here? Why do I have blocks here? I don't remember having blocks here. Don't forget. What am I using? I'm using hard on. That's not what I... Okay. Yes, I did. Oh. Dear Lord.
Lost my mind already. Ooh, and I have landing gear. That's a small issue. Well, then we won't worry about it. What I'll do is go ahead and...
Oh. Driver's weapon could be... Or, do we have one left? We have a Gatling gun, but...
Yeah, I think we'll go with a stronger weapon. Gatling gun.
Just like that, order. Probably, yeah, I was using the hard still there, wasn't it? Little paint, no one know the difference. That all the emplacements prepped?
I think so. Alright, what do we have? Pulse laser, I am pretty sure.
Beautiful. There we go.
If I remember correctly, I have some more thruster add. Okay, everybody painted, we should have a pile of thrusters. There they are. I'll be able to, let's see, going this one, I think. Can I set that there? I can. Excellent. Up. Up, up, up. I need some room. Work underneath. Thank you. Well, what happened here? What's I saying? Why? Ah, never did fix it. Never fixed that. Dear Lord.
Wait a minute. My hand, shutter doors. Fuck. I did a bunch of recycling the other day. Yeah. Doors. Why not have any more railing? Excellent. Two tanks, why do I not have those installed? Why do I have these? Don't need them. Okay.
Well, have my laser. Okay. Railing, is that what I want? Yep. Excellent. Across there, okay. How about swap out laser? Oh, let's tuck that back in. Did I have it? And tanks. Do I have no tanks at all? I got one tank there. Did I not want more? I think it would be a good idea to have more. I'm thinking let's have this keyhole here for some weird reason. Have four tanks. How convenient. That doesn't look out of place at all. Not at all. I think it's time to start laying down some ore other than this. Let's see what else there.
Double check. Railgun bullets, that's right. Shoot.
Park. I think I'm done for a moment. Oh, I know. Go ahead and fill our tanks. Getting hungry. Hungry engineer. What do I have? A sandwich. No! We've been working. We need pizza. Oh, test drive. Let's see what our... Well, I don't know if I need... Test drive. That's... Top speed. What's my top speed? Oh no. Where's it at? Max speed of 50. That doesn't... Already given. What about this? How about we turn it on? Wait, we're up to 50. Okay. That's what I wanted. That's 7 meters per second nonsense wasn't cutting it. They wish they had elevators. Suppose I could design something a little more. Stairs. Let's see, that's just it. They don't have stairs on a vessel, right?
Got ramps? Up down ramp. Do I have ramps in stock? I think whatever I had I recycled. And a recycling food. Okay.
Do a ramp, see what we come up with. Thing. Oh, bullets. Railgun bullets.
We need railgun. Cobalt, lithium. Cobalt alloy, lithium ingot. Lithium. It's ores. Lithium ore the same ratio. He gets it. 5 to 10, yeah. That would be. Get more lithium. How am I on? Oh. I'm thinking a raid on a cobalt asteroid and a lithium asteroid. Order?
Something to... Pizza ready? Yes. Lithium and cobalt. Totally unex. Set to go? Well, I don't see why not. We're still waiting. Oh yeah, we got... Wait a minute, what do you mean 7 hours? Remaining time, 3 hours. I'm pretty sure have lithium and cobalt out at the asteroid belt. we have... Not bad. Lasathium. Upper silicon. Yeah, there we go. One cobalt. Good job. Lithium. Do that.
Looks like cobalt's off our right-ish, sort of. I've already cleared out that titanium asteroid. Turns out I really didn't need to. Guess you guys missed out on a bunch of work that really be done. None of it did. On the other hand, it never hurts to have a titanium hand. Oops.
Yeah. Here we go, an exciting round of ore collecting. Wow. So, is there any more spathium in this thing? Is there enough of this thing left to have any spathium?
How much did we get? 3,000. Cobalt asteroid was somewhere in this direction. Let's... this direction. I say this was gonna be a short one. I should go get some ice and see if that'll give me another explorer token. It will.
Kind of funny to think of ice as ore, but come to think of it, Might be.
What did that get me? Ooh, sweet! Alright, let's get back to base. I gotta check and see what it would take to build a furnace. By processing ingots properly.
Yeah, yeah. I wondered if I had anything else cooking. Let's go for a cheeseburger. I want. Can I build a furnace? Yes, I can. Okay. Bullets. Bullets. Railgun bullets. I want. Thousand rounds. Didn't I need
rockets for somebody? Oh, who used the 130? Nobody? Plasma charge, laser charge, 15 millimeter bullets. Why? Oh. Not sure I'm using a plasma charge anymore. But I needed these for someone, I thought. Not used by the, star hopper? Combat. Not the combat. Wait a minute. Combat cars using plasma charge. Yeah. Do I have railguns on them?
What's going on with... Plasma turret, artillery turret, plasma turret. I don't know what's up with the glitches. Let's see if we can fix that. Oh, that thing is huge. Might have something to do with it. Now I'm starting to wonder if I left it that way on purpose, just for a joke. I would never do such a thing. Is that right? That actually set down? Is now. But these can't. What I thought. Alright. So. Hillary, plasma. Rail guns. Okay. Artillery. rail guns. I don't have mini guns. Okay. There we go. Right? No mini guns? Okay. Well, the Star Hopper has rocket launchers. Gatling guns. Rocket launcher uses the 130 MSLs. And of course the 15 millimeter bullets. Okay. Any guns? Plasma turret. I don't think I have a rocket launcher. Plasma turret. Pulse laser. Let's double check. Pulse laser uses laser charge. Railgun uses railgun. Turrets uses the plasma charge. Plasma charge. Railgun. Laser charge. Okay. Good. Finished up and ready. We have a furnace ready to go. There's something else out cooking up. I need to make some more of these, so I need more water container. Need to go raid water. Ah, got an idea. That's what I'm for. Okay. Fit inside. Do I want a furnace inside? Do I really care? I'm not sure I care. How I want it. Oh, why not? Let's. I think it runs on automatic. On. Let it run. Heck with it. Let's check the garden. Well, I was thinking if that Sunseeker, is that what we're doing? Sunseeker. Proves to be what I think it's going to be, that may become our mobile base to go everywhere. Don't see why not. Kind of the point type. Okay. Oh, water. Go get some water. More fuel pack. Oh, I forgot to get ice. Are you here for a nasty purpose? Come on, there you. Got an epic shotgun. Peekaboo. Oh, there's two of you. Oh, you naughty. By you. Whoops. Nice. Hey, that fired back up. I wonder if that can be turned off. The warning, I really don't care.
Oh, no. That's not supposed to go. No. There. It's processed.
Anyone processing shotgun bolt? You. And then...
Nice. What's I doing? Fusion cell. Matter. There. Up there. Up there. There we go. Uses a lot of lithium. That'd be 5 ores. Yep. 10 hydrogen bottles. 5 containers to 10. Whoops. Yeah, that'd be fine.
Let that run, and I think we'll grab something to eat, then wrap it up here. Go ahead and queue up our
stew and pizza. Ooh, let's get a waffle. We haven't had that in a while. We haven't had a pie in a while. A little dessert would be nice. Ooh, some cake. Ugh.
Yeah. Cool. And nothing wrong with that. See nothing wrong with that. All right. We're just going to let everything cook till next time. Sunseeker should be ready to spawn in. We have ammo and fuel. Then we'll take a look. We'll explore the Sunseeker, see what it'll do for us. We might start transferring a bunch of stuff over, or supplies. Might put up these posters. I was going to take a quick look at my tokens. I got six. I got seven. I think that gives me another prize, if I recall correctly. And let's up this before I forget.
That's a small health pack. I keep forgetting. I make my own. Oh, we got small, medium, large now. 450. Wheat. Medium is the old 250. 5 alien thorns, so I can do those. What do I have for D6 plasma? 25. 62. That's 10. Thorns. Little shy on thorns. 5.
That'll work. Okay. Let's call it good here. And we shall... We shall look forward to what we have to check out next time. Go from there. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time.